Hello Hacktubers and welcome back to my new hack. Okay. This small guy with small lithium-ion battery, the microcontroller 80Tiny85, and these are two models, the microcontroller and the LED board with the battery. And this is the most simple and most easy circuit for making traffic light. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can make four-way traffic light, just like this one. Before I test this one, first I'm gonna explain how you can connect and wire up all the connections for building four-way traffic light. Four-way traffic light. As I said, here is the circuit diagram of wiring all 12 lights. Yes, you will need 12 lights for making four-way traffic light. In my case, I'm using LED lights. 12 of them. Four are red, four are yellow, four are green LEDs. On each LED, there are resistors. For red, I'm using 220 ohms. For yellow, 270 ohms. For green, again, for 270 ohms. For each LED, one resistor. The groundings of each LED is connected together. At end, you will get one red, one yellow and one green wire, plus the negative. Total four wires. Here they are, four wires. Ground, yellow, red and green. On traffic light we have four ways: east, west, north and south. East, west, we have east west, we have two sides, east, west, north, south. So the east west LED is connected with north south green LED. One more time to explain. For example, the green LED from east-west is connected with red LED from north-south. That means that red, this red, is connected with green. When red LED is on from this side will be green. This means go, this means stop. All the yellow LEDs are connected on one wire. Now I'm gonna demonstrate how the traffic light works with just four wires. As I said, we have ground, red, yellow and green. This one is for yellow. From each side, yellow LED light is turned on. Now I'm gonna connect this. Look, from this side, the red LED is turned on and from this side, the green. And I can change it just like this. You get it. Okay. I forgot to mention that in description below I will put the link so you can download the code for programming the microcontroller 80Tiny85, the code for 4-way traffic light. Let's try the little one more time. Green, yellow, red, red, yellow, green. Perfect. This tiny model have the microchip, the small switch, and the lithium-ion battery. And now this I'm gonna attach to my homemade wooden 4-way traffic light. Thank you.